Hi, this is Bob from Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff. And if you're looking for an online Toughbook community that gives tips, tricks, and support, hit that subscribe and bell button so we can notify you of all our newest upcoming videos. Today, I'll be going through the 5 most common issues of the Panasonic Toughpad CF-H2, so stay tuned. So today, I'm going to talk about the 5 issues that I have with this Panasonic Toughbook CF-H2. The H2, they weren't even sure where to sell it into, and I did a walkthrough on this unit on a different episode. I'm going to leave the link down in the description so that you guys can watch that walkthrough if you're interested. Kind of goes through the unit in a general manner, but some of the issues that I have with this unit is the battery pack. You got to make sure that if you get one of these units that the battery packs have been replaced. When they came out with it, the battery packs would overheat and catch fire. So there was a recall with Panasonic to get new batteries. Make sure you have the new batteries in your unit before you go off and charge it up. The other number 4 on my list of complaints is how bulky this thing is. I don't even think Panasonic realized what market they were trying to sell this in, but you gotta admit, this thing is, man, it's ugly. I don't know any other word to describe it. It's bulky and ugly, but it does get the job done if you know what job to use it for. Number 3 on my list of pet peeves is the clips for the stylus holder. So I'm gonna show you right here. This is the stylus, and these are the clips I'm talking about, these 2 little clips. What'll happen is, over time, from removing and putting this pin back in and out, those clips break, and now you don't have any place to hold your pin. So that's kind of my pet peeve there. Number 2 is, and I've talked about this before, and you know, in the description, I'm going to leave another link for you. I did a top 10 great things that I like about this tablet. So I suggest you watch that. One of those items was the camera in the back. I love this camera in the back. It's 2 megapixel. It comes with a bright LED light so that you can take pictures in a dim lit room or video, whatever you want to do. But the problem I have with it is they didn't put one on the front. There's no camera or no option to put a camera on the front. I feel like they could have easily have just added a camera and had a front and back camera. But number 1 pet peeve is trying to upgrade this thing, even just upgrading the memory. It is a hassle, hassle and a half. Basically, you gotta remove the whole back plate, lift it up. If you wanna get to one of the slots, you actually gotta remove the system board. So that is a real hassle if you need to upgrade the memory in your H2. So, but that's all I got. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please ask them below. I try to get to answer all of those when I can. And I'll see you next week.